Yep, stuck it here. I finally made it to the 200km Audax. So we're in Alnwick at the moment, and then we go through Northumberland and in and out of Scotland, down to Bamburgh, sea houses, and back to Alnwick. I'm at 10k, as I'm probably halfway between the front group and the back group. I can't keep up with the front group, too fast for me. So everyone says just take it easy, but they're taking it easy is actually me getting to max out, so I do have to push it to get round in time. I'm just not used to going at their take easy pace. I've caught some of the leading pack up. I need to slow down though. Slowly but surely I'm getting picked off. I just want to get round in time. We'll see. There's a Cheviots in the distance. We'll be cycling through those today. 31km in, kilometres, as most people say. There's the first checkpoint. I filled in the first route point on the brevet card. So I'm 50km in, and I'm hitching a lift. Here we are, Scotland. Do you have a photo?
Gary, we'll get a photo.
Go on, Janine.
You get one in England.
we're on a video. Are you okay with the video?
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
We've just arrived in Scotland.
Not quite, 5 yards away.
Well, 5 yards. Right. 76km in, checkpoint coming up. I'm hoping we've got water here, which would be nice, very kind of Andy.
Children, you have to be careful. Oh, I thought you were going to get a drone out.
We're at Toford checkpoint, 76km.
And you've got, yeah. That's the ford you're going to walk through. Yeah. No, you're not.
Yeah. So we've got some.
That one, do you ever ride through?
Oh, yeah. I did check it out on Google and I saw there was a footbridge. Great, thank you very much.
Cheers, buddy. See you next time.
Take care.
Stop moving. Still haven't forgiven you for that trip to Bigger.
Yeah. Thank you, Keith.
Cheers. Thank you. Okay, so we've got Crewe Clarion Wheelers, and we've got Janine on the right, Sue on the left, I'm John, and we're.
And I'm Stuart, or Stuggy. Hey up, Stuggy.
And we're in the glorious Cheviots. So we've just gone through the Howenham control.
Lovely rolling hills around here.
Oh, another cut of rib. Mind you pulling. Whoa, whoa,
whoa. I thought that could be dodgy then, holding on with one hand going over that.
And just glorious countryside. And the tarmac's okay. Just a nice place to be.
Yeah.
Just travelling along.
We're now at 87km. Right, we're at 100 kilometres, halfway. Feel okay? 12:35. So now, which is Scotland, we're just literally just beyond halfway, and we're at a coffee shop. Janine and Sue there, and this is John. So this is Kelso. It's a very nice place. What's this place called? Swinton.
This is Swinton.
We're at another checkpoint, the post box this time. How many kilometres left? About 80, is it?
About 75.
75k left.
No, I say 80.
80k left.
Yeah, 80k left.
I think I'll get round. I feel okay.
That's the right answer.
I was a bit worried about 3 weeks ago.
Otherwise, we'd
leave
it under a hedge.
Yeah. River Tweed. We're back into Northumberland. Where's the "You're in England" sign?
Well, okay, border.
If it's in Scotland, it would say
Scotland's border county, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Are we
going to do a selfie?
Yeah.
Let's all squidge in. Yeah. We all enjoy a squidge.
Yeah, I'll get a selfie on it.
Are you just picking out great bus shelters here?
Yeah, another road.
Purple Ronnie. Think of the hills.
God. Hey! Look at that view.
There we go, we have the sea. Is that Holy Island over there, did you say?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a social meeting for ex-services people. When somebody asked them, so what did you do, Baines? He said, I was a submariner. Yeah. And she said, you can't get much lower than that, can you? Yeah.
Holy Island is over there.
Yeah.
This is.
And Sea Houses is down there, which is where we're heading to.
Yep.
We're going to
Bamborough. So you can just about see
Holy Island. Over
Holy
there.
Island Castle yeah. there.
When we go over this hill, we'll come round and then you go down the hill and you get the most spectacular view of Bamborough Castle.
Oh man, there's Bamborough Castle, there's canny, eh, man?
Where are you going?
In the churchyard.
Oh yeah, that's the church. We're going.
So what's here?
Okay, what's here? You see that? That's the Grace Darling Museum.
Yes.
And Grace Darling's grave is in there. What we're doing here is looking for one of the 402 British Cycle Quest locations, which wow. is British Cycle Quest is operated by Cycling UK.
Yeah.
There are 6 questions per county, and here we are in Northumberland, and this is one of the Northumberland ones. So the question that we need to find the answer to is on Grace Darling's grave, and it is, what is her middle name, and what are her dates of birth and death? One of the good things about the Cycle Quest is that it encourages people to go out and explore on bikes. And the only rule is that you have to get there by bicycle. Yes,
website name?
If you look on the Cycling UK website,
yeah,
and there's a drop-down menu called Special Events, and one of the menu items is British Cycle Quest. And that opens up a rabbit hole. You can dive in and disappear head first, and about 15 years later, when you've done them all, emerge into the daylight. So I've been doing this since 2016.
Yes.
And I've done about 162, 163, somewhere around there, so wow. about a third of them. Red Darling is a heroine.
She didn't she row out in a rowing boat and save loads of people?
Yes, yeah. the rowing boat was the only means of there were only rowing boats for lifeboats.
So this is not part of the Audax, this is a separate thing that you're killing two birds with one stone, basically, aren't you?
Yep.
It's Bunburgh Castle. We're cycling Bunburgh to Sea Houses at the moment. And there's the Farne Islands. So that's where Grace Darling rescued loads of people in her rowing boat. We're in Alnwick. About 1k left.
1k left, that's all there is.
Yeah, great.
So, all we need to do is not fall off.
Yes, there's a statue.
There's the absence of
catch you later.
Hello!
Here we are.
First 200.
Thing out. Okay. So
if there's anything you don't want in, you have to film it. Go on, tell us a joke.
So when you say, hey, up, the three of us in chorus.
Finally done it.
Yes.
With the help of these guys. Yeah. So it's John.
Yep.
Janine and Sue. And they basically stuck by me and encouraged me on and kept me going.
Yep, with a
and worked me very hard.
Okay.
I managed to get round. So thank you for joining us. Hope you've enjoyed the video and
ta-ra.
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 Bye.